We're heading to the concession stand or walking through the hallway on the south end of the gym. Make sure to check out our newly redesigned trophy case in honor of Coach Chief Bennett. Sturgeon Bay Schools would like to thank the Bennett family for the wonderful new display. Coach Dennis's legacy and positive contributions toward the Flutter Nation are beautifully captured within this display. We would also like to welcome family and friends of Coach Benish who are in attendance tonight. And remember, as always, it's a great day to be a Flutter. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the Sturgeon Bay High School Pep Band under the direction of Mrs. Heidi Hintz as we honor America and those who so bravely defend our freedom with the playing of our national anthem. Basketball fans, and welcome to Sturgeon Bay High School. For tonight's Pac-Land Conference matchup between the Sevastopol Pioneer and your Sturgeon Bay Flutter. Introducing the starting lineup for the Pioneer, a 6'2" sophomore number 0, Logan Chu. A 5'11" senior number 3, Alex Matthew. A 5'11" sophomore number 10, Chase Heverly. A 6'1" junior number 23, Lucas Delsar. And a 6'2" senior number 34, Frankie D. Gump. The Pioneers are coached by Mr. Kyle Lipke. Lipke is assisted by Mr. Ron Frank and Mr. Chris Irwin. Before we get to the starting lineup for Clippers, we would like to first introduce our youth captains who earned this opportunity by being excellent supporters of the program. From third grade, Jack Strzok. Fourth grade, James Higginbotham. Fifth grade, Braylon Bay. Sixth grade, Mason Watermelon. Seventh grade, Manny Arnold. And from eighth grade, Jeff Higginbotham. And now, a starting lineup for your Sturgeon Bay Clippers. A 6 foot senior number 0, Garrett Ober. A 6'4" junior number 2, Jackson Scott. A 6'1" senior number 4, Danny Logo. A 6'2" senior number 10, Kelvin Richard. And the big man, a 6'6" senior number 40, Gannon Ebert. The Clippers Sturgeon, their coach, by Mrs. Zach Gobler. Coach Gobler is assisted by Chad Over, Troy Hassenager, and Trent Bone from the city of Crow County Medical Center. Trainer, OSOB, student manager, star Edith Kerwin, and Emmanuel Moreno. Number 15, Daniel Castillo. Replacing number 34, Frankie Giallo.
Thank you.
Passed by number 15, Daniels, next year. Sevastopol foul line number 0, Logan Shue. His first, the team's second. Echo line for the Clippers, number 0, Eric Oberg. Shooting 3. For the Pioneers, number 34, Frankie T. Young. Replacing number 15, Samuel and Steve. Number 5, Hayden Tracy. Replacing number 40, Dana Ebert. First, the team's third. That's the line for the Clippers. Hey, Teresa. Karen Alder. Correction, ladies and gentlemen, the meeting trustee candidate for Tanya Boyle, not Tanya Boyle. Timeout on the floor called by the high leaders, please. Full timeout. Sturgeon High School, Sevastopol High School, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship and education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is appropriate, with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior, for the enjoyment and respect of all attendees, for cooperation, and demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected. And we will introduce the three officials for tonight's game, Mr. Steve Blackwood, Mr. Joel Seymour, and Mr. Lucas. So, thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been handed a pair of glasses at the scorer's table. If you're a young person who lost a pair of glasses, we've got them right here. Thank you. For the Clippers, number 4, Danny Vogel, replacing number 0, here is Oliver. For the Pioneers, number 15, James of Castillo, number 25, number 15. Thank you. Thank you, Kyle. On this hero, Logan Shue is second. The team's pick. And the Pioneers, number four, Sue Valdivia. For number zero, Logan Shue. Number 34, Frankie T. Young, his first, the team number six. And for the Clippers, number 10, Calvin Richard, replaces number 40, Cannon Eagle. Kelvin Richard, his first, the team's first. At the line of the Pioneer, number 34. Thank you, T. Young. For the Clippers, number two, Jackson Starr, placing number five, Jason Tracy. And for the Pioneers, number three, Oliver McLean, replacing number 23, Lucas Delsar.
Thank you.
timeout before called by the players. A 30-second timeout. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the Sturgeon Maiden Bats Break Club is rallying off an authentic pack of football sent by Romeo Dobbs. To purchase your opportunity to win those cards, and time is running out, be sure to check out the table by the concession stand in the hallway. We will be drawing the winner at halftime. Thank you. Have 3 minutes. About a minute and a half. The little journalists will be down in the south hallway. This is Easter. Thank you for your cooperation. By number 25, Norman Whitney. Number 10, Calvin Richard. For the Pioneers, number 23, Lucas Delsar. Replacing number 34, Frankie D. Young. Alternate possession to the Pioneers. Here comes number 15, Yadi Morales. Replacing number 4, David Logan. Chase Hassan is first, the team is second. Thank you. Pioneer foul on number 15, Daniel Castillo. His first, the team's eight at the line for the Clippers, number 0, Garrett Holberg. Clippers number 40, Hannon Ebert, replacing number 2, Jackson Stock. Number 15, Yavi Moran, his first, the team's third. Cover foul on number 40, Gannon Evers. His first, the team's fourth. At the line for the Pioneers, number 3, Oliver Matthew. Sturgeon Bay Schools proudly welcomes its youngest member to the court with their music teacher, Sarah Easter, to perform Twilight Zone. Enjoy. Let's go Red. Get out your cards for the raffle. The winning card is the Queen of Hearts. Queen of Hearts, if you have it, come down to the scores table. Cheryl Feaster and Littler. Nice job, kids.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off of my city, off of my home. We're flying like no ceiling when we in the zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul up my feet. Get that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, I could maybe rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights, and everything goes. We're at a high bed and getting you close. Oh, I can see what you when you dance, dance, dance. People creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving, so just keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. Don't need no reason, don't need control. I'm so high, don't see when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. Got that hot in my body, but it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. We've been talking on the beat. Come on, pop it, baby, rock it. Under the lights and everything goes. No matter how bad I'm getting you close. When we move, girl, you already know. So just to let you know. I can see what you do. You dance, dance, dance. People keep creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. I am in my mind, we've been so keep dancing.
Second half starters, for the Pioneers, number 0, Mayor Stu. Number 3, Oliver Matthews. Number 10, Chase Everly. Number 23, Lucas Zeltsar. And number 34, Frankie Dion. Stu, Matthews, Everly, Zeltsar, and Dion for the Clippers. Number 0, Garrett Holbert. Number 2, Jackson Stump. Number 4, Danny Connell. Number 10, Alvin Richard. And number 40, Daniel Evans, over. Stott, Bowen, Richard, and Eber. Number 4, Sewell. Valdivia replacing number 10, Chase Everly. Thank you, Dion. is third. The team is third. The line for the goal is number 40, Caleb Peters. Recorded by number 3, Oliver Matthews. Reported by number 23, Lucas Johnson. Number 5, Hayden Tracy. For the Pioneers, number 15, Daniel Castillo. And number 25, Norman Lifting. Tracy replaces number 10, Calvin Richard. Lucas Delsa is for the team.
Okay, 7:30.
See you, maybe. Check out that foul line, Lucas Delsar, he's only in his second. Basketball number 23, Lucas Delsar. Cover foul line number 5, Hayden Tracy is first. The team is first. And for the Clipper, number 11, Homer Anderson, replacing number 0, Derek Over. Heavily in for number 3, Clipper Matthews. Daniel Castillo is second. The team is fifth at the line for the Clipper. Number 2, Jackson Stock. By number 15, Daniel Castillo. For the Pioneers, number 0, Logan Shu, and number 34, Frankie Tignan. For the Clippers, number 1, Chase Passenger. Number 11, Cordell Anderson, is first. The team is second at the line for the Pioneers, number four, Sewell, Caltivity. The hitters, number 14, Bryce Deason, replacing number two, Jackson Stuff. Number one, Chase Passage is second. Team is third. Number zero, Logan Chu makes the first of two. For the Pioneers, number 15, Daniel Tennessee. Replacing number four, Sewell, Beltini. Number five, number five, Hayden, Tracy. This second, the team is four. For the cover. Number 32, Brandon Peters, replacing number 40, Shannon. Breaking the young. For the Clippers, number three, Ben Ash, replacing number 11, Kodak Anderson. Chase Everly was third, team six. At the line for the Clippers, number one, Chase Asenjager. Oliver Matthews, number 23. Lucas Delson, replacing number 24, Frankie Bedonia, number 10. Tips, everyone. For the Clippers, number 12, Ian Christina, replacing number 5, Aiden Tracy. Number 15, Gavin Bell, replacing the number 1, Chase Hassan. In for the Pioneers, number 4, Sewell Valdivia. Number 10, Chase Everly, replacing number 23, Lucas Delsar. Thank you. Thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. We'd especially like to thank our official, Mr. Stephen Blackford, Mr. Joel Seahaver, and Mr. Lucas Soma. Also, thank you once again to the Vanish Man. Thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Please remember to buckle up and drive home safely. Thank you.
Thank you.